I've been playing a lot of old school video games. I got an emulator for my computer, so I've been playing a lot of like Double Dragon. Yeah, remember that? Streets of Rage 2, Final Fight. Been playing all these games. And I've been playing them and also cracking myself up with the following fantasy that I think would be fun for us to imagine together. The idea of a character from one of those side-scrolling games going to the doctor? Already laughing. Because he's making artistic choices. It's a video game character, like Hagar going to the doctor. How are you picturing it? Is it a human doctor? Maybe it's Dr. Mario. These are your artistic choices. But I can't stop laughing at the idea of Hagar going to the doctor and the doctor being like, hey, Hagar, how you doing? Pretty good. And what have you been up to, man? What's been going on?
I've been fighting. Doing a lot of fighting.
What kind of fighting?
Oh, regular. You know, left to right. A lot of little guys and then like at the end, one big guy, you know. Fighting, you know, pretty standard.
Okay. And what's the problem? What brings you into the office here today?
It's my stomach.
Okay, why don't you tell me a little bit about your diet?
I don't think that's it.
All right, well, humor me. Why don't you just tell me what you eat on a normal day?
Okay, it's a waste of time, but like an apple. Like I'll find an apple.
What do you mean you'll find an apple? You mean you'll go to the store and you'll select an apple? Is that what you mean?
Oh no. I'll be fighting. And then I'll hit a barrel. And that barrel will bounce a few times, flash and disappear, you know, a barrel. And right there on the dirty ground, there'll be an apple, and I'll go over and I'll eat that in one bite. That'll get me about a third of the way. I forget who's who.
You eat ground apples.
Well, I don't call them ground apples, but yeah.
You eat anything else?
Oh yeah. Fully cooked rotisserie chicken.
The stupidest joke there's ever been. You just witnessed the stupidest joke that there's ever been, and it takes like 6 minutes. You were here for something. Something happened. End it.
Oh, God.